In this video, we will solve a question from the Russian Math Olympiad. X, Y, and Z are bigger than 0. Given the equation, X, Y, Z times the quantity X plus Y plus Z equals 1. Prove that X plus Y times Y plus Z is bigger than or equal to 2. Proving this inequality includes two parts. First, we need to prove the product is bigger than or equal to 2. Then the second part, we need to prove 2 is reachable. The equality is true. So now let's get started. We're going to start from here. X plus Y times Y plus Z. Let's expand the product. Then equals XY plus XZ plus y squared, then plus yz. Since here, we have a common factor y. So now let's take out the common factor. Then here, just y times x plus y plus z. Then the last term, xz. So now let's see the given equation. From the given equation, x, y, z times x plus y plus z equals 1. So then we can solve for this part. Then x plus y plus z equals 1 over x, y, z. So now we're going to use this part to replace here. So now let's continue with this equal sign. So then equals y times this part, 1 over x, y, z. Then this part, then plus x, z. Simplify the first part. So then here equals 1 over xz, then plus xz. So next, we can use AMGM inequality. So AMGM inequality says when a, b are bigger than or equal to 0. So then the geometric mean, arithmetic mean, a plus b divided by 2 is bigger than or equal to the geometric mean, square root of a, b. So then for our case, this is a, this is a b, because both a, both x and z are bigger than 0. So now let's continue this equal sign, use the AMGM inequality. So then here is bigger than or equal to and 2 times the square root of 1 over xz in times xz. Then cancel the inside, so then here it equals 2. So that means we just proved the product x plus y times y plus z is bigger than or equal to 2. So then let's label this one as result 1. So now we need to prove 2 is reachable. The equality is true. So now let's see when this equality is true. Since for the AMGM inequality, the equality is true is when A equals B. Then for our case is when 1 over XZ equals XZ. So that means the equality is true if and only if 1 over xz equals xz. So then here, from here we have xz squared, then equals 1. Since we only need to pick one set of x, y, z, which are all bigger than 0, to make the equality true. So then here, we just, from this equation, we just pick x equals z equals 1. You see, x equals z equals 1, they are bigger than 0, then 1 times 1 equals 1. So now we need to figure out what is y. So then we can use the equation again. So this is a given equation, x, y, z times x plus y plus z equals 1. Then from here, now let's mark this part. So now let's plug in to this equation. Then here, so x is 1, then times y, z is 1. Then 1 plus y plus 1, then equals 1. Then we have this equation, y squared plus 2y, then minus 1 equals 0. Then use the quadratic formula. Then y equals negative 2 plus minus square root 2 squared minus 4 times 1 times negative 1. Then divide by 2. Then simplify this part. That's negative 2 plus minus 2 square root 2. Then divide by 2. Then just equals negative 1 plus minus square root of 2. Because y is bigger than 0. So that means y cannot be negative 1 minus square root 2. So that means cannot be negative 1 minus square root 2. Because this one is less than 0. Okay, so that means y equals negative 1 plus square root 2. So that means negative 1 plus square root 2. So now let's see. So let's check. When y equals negative 1 plus square root 2 and x equals z equals 1, if this equality is true, the 2 is reachable or not. So now let's check this product. So here's the product. So then x plus y times y plus z. Then plug in the three numbers. Then x equals 1. Then here y equals negative 1 plus square root 2. Then times here just negative 1 plus square root 2. Then here plus 1. Then simplified. Then here just square root 2 times square root 2. Then just equals 2. So you see, first we proved this product is bigger than or equal to 2. So now we proved, so 2 is reachable. The equality is true. So that means we just proved the product x plus y times y plus z is bigger than or equal to 2. Thanks for watching.